never did anything, but the killing factor disgusts him. His life is a tall tree with no wind in. Only death can cure him, but he doesn't want to admit it. What can he do to calm down his anger? Is gonna look for another. Is gonna look for another.